Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be talking about Five Nights at Freddy's shorts. So today we're going to be reacting to Five Nights at Freddy's shorts. I've got a tier list on a paper, and here's the first short. It's literally part of the lore. It's not even that sad. Like, why else would you make a restaurant for kids' birthday parties? Like, of course, to make kids happy. I mean, same for this one. Like, they probably just, like, brainwashed Cirque's Baby into doing this. Okay, not the same for this one. Like, that's actually pretty sad. Like, I go to other people's birthday parties. It's fun. With other people, and like, it's really cool. But if I was like stuffed into an animatronic and forced like sing for kids, I don't even get to do anything with them. Like, they just play and I just have to watch them get like have fun. I just hate it. All right, so we got the paper tier list here, and it was not that bad. Like, it was not great. I'll just say it's just a bit, so I'm just gonna make me to snow. So it's in the just a bit category. Okay, so I don't care what anyone says. I am putting this in shit because it literally started off on literally the month after my literal birth month. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care. I don't think so.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea.
The wind blew up her by a duck turtle below my belly boy's bow.
One
day when the turning is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore.
The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow.
I'm done. Hi everybody for the short video, but I hope you liked the video. I'm sorry for the short one, but I'm sorry, but I hope you guys have a great day.